Energous is a wireless power network leader. Wireless power network, we design transmitter devices. We call them PowerBridge, which is this device here, this array of devices. PowerBridge sends RF energy over the air, and we use this RF energy to power battery-less IoT sensors. So IoT sensors have grown in the past few years quite a bit. We see them in our homes, in our industrial environment, in our medical environment, and all these sensors today are using lithium-ion battery or some other type of batteries. To reduce the waste in the landfill, we have come up with this technology where we're sending energy pulses over the air, and then we use our semiconductor receivers to harvest this energy and energize the sensor's circuitry so we can send the parameter of each sensor to the cloud. And by doing this, we're eliminating the battery from the ecosystem, and we are allowing the IoT integration in different environment to be smooth. So right now we're sending energy over our devices to, for example, a light spectrometer. And this light spectrometer is completely batteryless. So this is the light sensor right here. And as I push on it, we see the graph, a 2D dimension graph that shows the light spectrum. And this is captured every 30 seconds and pushed to the cloud. So as the light changes, we'll see these peaks changes different depending on the light wavelength. And if obviously right now it's reporting the ambient light in the environment. And as we change the light spectrum, we will see changes in this graph.